Listen and look. There is one example.
Hello, Jane.
Hello, Uncle Tony.
What did you do last week? Tell me.
Well, on Thursday, I went to my friend's birthday party.
On Thursday?
Yes. She had a great cake.
Can you see the line from the word Thursday? On Thursday, Jane went to her friend's birthday party. Now you listen and draw lines. 1.
What did you do on Tuesday?
On Tuesday, I was at home. I did my homework.
Was it difficult?
No, it was easy. I had to write a story.
2.
What about on Saturday? What did you do then?
I watched a soccer game.
Did you go with your friends?
No, I went there with my dad.
Was it a good game?
Oh yes, it was very exciting.
3.
And did you go for a walk with the dog on Monday? It was a sunny day.
No, I sat inside all day. I had a bad cold.
Oh dear, I didn't know that.
I read my new book. Mum gave it to me on my birthday.
4.
What about Sunday?
Dad drove us to the countryside that day.
What did you do there?
We went for a walk near a waterfall.
Great! Did you take any photos?
No.
5.
And what did you do on Wednesday?
We all went to the park.
To watch another soccer game?
No. We played with our ball.
And did you take the dog with you?
Oh, yes.
Look at the pictures. What did Paul do last week? Listen and look. There is one example.
Hello, Paul. Did you have a good week?
Yes, Grandma. I played a lot of sport.
What did you do on Tuesday?
On Tuesday, I played hockey at school.
Great!
Can you see the line from the word Tuesday? On Tuesday, Paul played hockey at school. Now you listen and draw lines. 1.
What did you do on Thursday? It rained that day.
I watched basketball on Thursday.
At school?
No, I didn't go to school that day. I watched it on TV with Dad. It was an exciting game.
2.
I sometimes go swimming on Friday, but not last week. It was my friend's birthday.
Oh, what did you do?
We went to the cinema to see a film about someone who lived on an island.
Hmm.
3.
And what did you do on Wednesday?
I went to the pool. I was there all afternoon.
Was it nice and sunny there?
Yes. It was a very hot day. It was great there.
4.
And on Saturday, it was basketball again.
At school?
With all my friends, yes.
Was it a good game?
Yes, it was. We all enjoyed it.
5.
What did you do on Sunday?
I read a book that Dad gave me on my birthday.
What was it about?
all about different sports. I want to be a sports teacher one day, Grandma.
Great idea!
Look at the pictures. What did Jim do last week? Listen and look. There is one example.
Hello, Jim. What did you do last week?
Well, on Saturday when it rained, I helped Mum. We painted my bedroom.
Wow!
It looks great now, Aunt Lucy.
Can you see the line from the word Saturday? On Saturday, Jim painted his bedroom. Now you listen and draw lines. 1.
What did you do on Friday?
We went shopping. It rained that day.
That's right. Where did you go in the town?
Only to the supermarket to buy some food.
Two.
What did you do on Wednesday?
We drove to a lake. I went with my friend and his parents.
Oh, what did you do there?
We had a picnic.
And did you swim there too?
Yes, but it was cold.
Three.
I went in a boat on Thursday. No, sorry, it was Sunday.
Where?
At the beach. Dad and I went there in the morning.
Did you enjoy that?
Yes, but it was windy, so it was difficult.
Four.
And what did you do on Tuesday?
Tuesday?
Yes. Did you go to the beach that day too?
No, I went to the new bookshop. The town was very busy.
Oh.
I wanted to get a present for Dad.
Five.
What about Monday?
The weather wasn't good again that day. I went to my friend's flat.
What did you do?
We watched a DVD about someone who had a big sailing boat.
Did you enjoy it?
It was okay.
Look at the pictures. What did Vicky do last week? Listen and look. There is one example.
Hello, Vicky. Did you have a good holiday last week?
Yes, thanks. It was great.
What did you do?
Well, on Saturday we went to the zoo. We saw a lot of animals there.
Can you see the line from the word Saturday? On Saturday, Vicky went to the zoo. Now you listen and draw lines. 1.
What did you do on Friday?
We went to the cinema, I think.
Did you?
Yes, that's right. It rained that day.
Was it a good film?
Yes. It was about animals in the jungle, and it was funny.
2.
Did you have a picnic when you were on your holiday?
Yes, we took one to the beach.
Which day was that?
Tuesday, I think. That's right, Tuesday.
3.
And I went swimming in the sea one day.
Was that on Sunday? It was very sunny that day.
No, it was on Monday.
Oh, did you enjoy it?
Yes, and my mum swam with me, and our dog.
4.
And did you go to the forest too?
Yes, on Wednesday. We had another picnic there. We sat near a river.
Wow!
Yes, our dog loved swimming there.
Did you go in the water too?
No, it was too cold.
Five.
And where did you go on Thursday?
On Thursday, it rained and rained, so we didn't go out.
What did you do then?
I watched TV.
What did you see?
Only an old film about an elephant. I didn't enjoy it. It was boring.
Oh.
Look at the pictures. What did Lucy do last week? Listen and look. There is one example.
Hello, Lucy. What did you do on Saturday?
Oh, I helped Mum and Dad, Uncle Tony.
Did you help them in the garden?
Yes. There's lots of work to do there.
Can you see the line from the word Saturday? On Saturday, Lucy worked in the garden. Now you listen and draw lines. 1.
What did you do on Tuesday?
I went shopping with Mum.
To buy some food?
Yes. We bought lots of food on Tuesday.
2.
And did you have a good day on Sunday?
Yes. We were all at home.
Your brothers, Tom and Bill, too?
Yes.
It was a nice sunny day.
We all played football in the garden.
3.
I saw you on Monday. No, it was Friday.
Did you? Where?
By the shoe shop.
Oh, I didn't see you.
No, I drove past in the car. Did you buy any shoes?
No, I didn't like any.
4.
And were you at home on Wednesday?
Well, after school I was.
Did you play in the garden?
Yes, my friend, Alex, came to my house and we both played outside.
Does she go to your school too?
Yes, she's in my class.
5.
And what did you do on Thursday? Did you go shopping again?
On Thursday? No, I watched TV.
What did you watch? The football?
Yes, it was a great game.
Yes, I watched it too.
What did Anna do last week? Listen and look. There is one example.
Hello, Anna.
Hello, Grandpa.
What did you do last week? Tell me.
On Saturday, I went for a long walk by the river.
With your Mum and Dad?
Yes.
Can you see the line from the word Saturday? On Saturday, Anna went for a walk with her parents. Now you listen and draw lines. 1.
What did you do on Sunday?
Nothing.
You mean you were at home?
Yes, at home in the garden.
Well, the weather was nice.
Yes, it was. We sat and read books.
2.
But I had a great evening on Thursday. Sorry, I mean Wednesday.
What did you do?
I went to my friend's birthday party.
Was it in the garden?
No, in her living room. There were lots of people there.
3.
And what about Tuesday afternoon?
I was at school on Tuesday, Grandpa.
What did you do?
We did some singing in the music room. I enjoyed that.
I like singing too.
4.
What did you do on Monday after school?
I helped the teacher.
Did you?
Yes. We put some pictures up on the wall.
Did you draw the pictures?
All the children in my class did.
Five.
And what did you do on Friday? Did you go down to the river again?
Not that day. Two of my friends came to see me at my house.
And what did you do?
We listened to music and danced a lot.
And you enjoyed that?
Oh, yes.